And so they want everyone else to fall in line with what they believe is right.
That's right. Yeah, those people are not phobic.
Right.
But there are there is homophobia.
Right.
And my former optometrist is one.